Let's move on to Bitcoin, shall we? That's a virtual
Bitcoin has now almost overtaken
all-time high this week of $900. Now, at its peak, if you had invested $1,000 a year ago,